Good morning, ladies.
Good morning.
Where are we this morning?
Linn, Cove, Viaduct.
Visitor Center.
Ask Marla, she's lived here for how many years?
Yeah. I don't know.
She has no idea.
All right.
We're in the high country.
That's good, Jamie.
Name?
Susan Shane.
Susan, and what are you about to do today?
Ride.
All right. Good morning. How are you?
I'm good, thanks. Lori Novick.
All right, Lori.
Jamie Schaefer. I'm especially excited about the ride because we get to go shopping and we get to go to lunch.
I'm Judy Adler, and I'm going to get in trouble no matter what happens on this ride.
You're our ride leader today,
Judy. The instigator, not the ride leader.
The coordinator.
Okay. So whenever we're in agony, you're
exactly.
The one that's going to hear.
Our fearless leader.
Yeah. All right. Good morning.
Good morning. I'm Lourdes. And I'm following Judy. She says, I can do this. So she's definitely going to be in trouble already.
Good morning, Marla.
I'm Marla. And I'm just devastated that we're not going to Newlands.
Good morning, Judy.
Hi, I'm Jenny Miller. And I'm just so excited to be out here riding with my buddies.
Hi, I'm Brenda, and I'm thrilled to be here with old friends, new friends, and I'm really sorry we're not going to L.A., the Lenore area.
And everybody, that's Sandy. She's our caddy for the day. Say hi to Sandy.
Sandy's our most important part.
And that is Donna,
taking the video
for the day.
Yes, and let's interview Donna. And what is your name, please?
Hi, good morning. I'm Donna, and I'm riding with these crazy ladies who are going 65 miles a day from the Linn Cove Viaduct here on the parkway all the way to Little Switzerland. And some of them apparently are just finding out how far we're going.
That's right.
23 miles.
Yeah, they thought it was 20 miles at 65.
They thought it was 20 miles. Judy?
Judy?
Did you not tell these girls how far we're going?
Details, details, details.
65. And you're going to take care of the rivers, the streams, and us, right, Donna?
That's right. I'm going to try.
Okay.
She rode was November, and she just went 17 miles.
I thought I got 5 miles.
She's
a good
sport. Yeah, we're so proud of her, but she is young.
So I want to ask y'all a question.
Yes.
Okay, here we are on the parkway, and we've made a stop. Where's the bathroom?
Hey, right there. Lots of bathrooms.
I have tissue.
There are 360 bathrooms. Look around. Many, many bathrooms.
It is great to do something for your own body, your own mind, your own spirit. Plus training to do something for the world, to do something for other causes, to uplift yourself and uplift others. So we are preparing to do many, many rides for 501c3s.
There you go. Cheers to that.
Cheers to that.
Water.
Yes. We just completed a couple of weeks ago a very famous ride, Blood, Sweat, and Gears. And that was a 50-mile ride for the local Red Cross to help Avery and Watauga counties. For the Red Cross and to uplift and help our communities right here.
Good.
Who told you that?
I'm at Bear Den Overlook, and we have 13 miles to go for lunch. And it's a glorious day, and we're having a great time, and I'm getting a little energy. Isn't that glorious? Oldest mountain range in the world. These mountains used to be 6 miles high.
They say it's a little piece of heaven. I think it's a big piece of heaven.
So
Heifer gap.
Donna, you used to be behind me, now you're in front of me.
Little Switzerland, you're looking boo. Little Switzerland,
yodel.
Here we are. Sign that said Little Switzerland Tunnel. I got to thinking that maybe that meant that there was a town, Little Switzerland, and an exit that said Little Switzerland, but I don't see it yet. I'm hoping it's coming up soon. How about you?
Definitely. Whoops, better drive. So how's the ride been so far?
Beautiful. It was supposed to be a rainy day, but our weather witch, Judy, took care of that. Thanks, Judy, for clearing the clouds and bringing out the sun. It's a gorgeous day.
Nice.
Oh, there's actually...
Don't forget one thing. This was your idea, not mine.
What?
How come it seems longer this time?
I wanted to tell you that it was longer than you thought. Here comes
this
the car.
This is Jamie's idea.
My okay. husband says,
and it's not that.
Who needs Paris when you have the parkway?
No, if you don't have...
Okay, my goddesses.
Yes, that was fun.
Brenda, sing
Where
something
are
first.
We?
We are so happy.
Oh, I can still sing. Okay.
Okay.
Donna.
Yes.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, you should be singing Climb Every Mountain.
Right. Right,
let's sing it.
Okay, I would like to know what y'all have just done and how you're feeling and where you are.
We have just climbed a Mount Everest. 2-mile climb mm-hmm. up to Chestoa View parking area. We're at the top of a watershed about to descend into the Linville River Gorge.
You can tell she's a scientist.
That's right. Now, Marla and Judy, tell us what y'all are about to do in a couple of weeks.
When you have Linville.
That's right. And L.A., the Lenore area.
Who needs Paris when we have the parkway?
And Jenny Miller, do you have anything to say to us?
Just that I'm looking forward to the downhill.
Yeah,
definitely. Okay.
Can I just tell you that was grueling? That was really grueling.
Yeah, Marla had a heart attack and she had an eye laceration.
And my
and
foot
some
hurt.
Questions
my
of why am I doing this?
I knew I couldn't
why
stop
I
to fix
this?
That foot.
I don't know.
Marla, it was a breeze, right?
So hard.
But so good.
That was the hardest, longest ride of my life.
Ever.
That was much harder than blood, sweat, and
ever.
Gears. Mm-hmm. Much.
And there was no church to stop at. No.
A great time with friends, and it really tested you.
An accomplishment.
Mm-hmm.
That was amazing. The hardest ride I've ever done. But you know, you really find out about yourself. Mm-hmm. It's just like life. You know, that was life in a cosmos of six hours.
I like that. These tough cookies do not crumble. They did not quit. They kept going in rain and nobody quit. Everyone is awesome. I am so proud of this group and I am very happy to be done.